A sticky situation on the road this morning. A tractor trailer hit an overpass at 12th and Callow Hill Streets around 2:30 this morning and got wedged under the bridge. The truck's passenger, a little chihuahua, seemed puzzled by the incident. The wedged truck blocked Callow Hill for most of the morning, snarling traffic in the area for the morning commute.